Okay, today we will see how to use how to host a meeting in Cisco Webex meeting app. So just go to Google, type Cisco Webex meeting, go to the first link. Now here you will get a host, just click upon that. Okay, ready. Enter your registered email ID. Enter your registered email ID followed by password. Just by entering, you will get this screen. Here you can see home and meetings here. So this is meetings. This screen is meetings. And here you have a schedule. Just click upon schedule. Actually, I have a template. You give me the topic name. What topic you want to do? Today we are doing experiment. Some topic name. Okay. This is your meeting password, remember? And time you can set when you want to. And here you have to select Chennai. If you are Indian, with time also you can select location and at how much time you want to at what time you want to start. Just I want to start right now, 6:50, let it be 6:50 to 6:55 I want to start. 1 hour, 2 hours, how much time, how many minutes, 24 hours you can, and you can select date. Just done. Is it recurrence you can give, attendees email ID also you can give and you can invite, or otherwise you just say start. Okay, and you can save it as a template also. Every time, the moment when you open, the same template will open, will automatically save. So here you can see. Okay, now I don't want more meeting. It is okay. Now again, if you log in, see, this is your next step. Meeting, go to meeting. Now 52 actually I have given. Just click upon this and you can get a link here. Okay, this is the copy. You can copy this and you can paste anywhere, or you can send through email, or you can make, just copy this invitation that I am copying now. If I paste what I will see, this is my sticky note icon. This sticky note just I will paste. It says that you can call this way. I got this. So meeting number, meeting password, these two are very important. You can directly join with this link also. If I click upon this link, it will directly get joined. Okay, this is my main information. This is I don't need. You remove this information and you can send this information. Okay. In this way you can do this. Thank you. Then you can start your meeting. Okay. If you start your meeting, it will just happen.